Hi, and welcome to a very quick episode of Hot Takes. I've had to do this on the phone because I'm busy rendering on the main computer. But I just wanted to put this one out as well. Another flash, another news flash. It looks like it's going to be Kate Forbes who's going to replace Michael Matheson. Now, that will be stunning. I think he's doing it because, one, he knows that she is after his job and she's rival. If he can bring her inside the tent, it makes it harder for her to then rebel. I think number two, it will cause problems with the Greens because they loathe each other. Will this be the one that makes the Greens walk? Who knows? And thirdly, of course, and this is the important one, it means that he's admitted defeat over Kate Forbes because he wouldn't give her a senior role when he took over. He gave her some little drossy role. He didn't give her anything senior because of the nastiness of the party in terms of him winning and her coming very close second. And so he's effectively admitted defeat and saying, oh God, I have to bring her in if I want to kind of unite the party at all. So I think it's very cynical if he does ask her, but I think he will. And I think if he does and Kate refuses, then I think that's the clearest indication that she is going to tackle and challenge him. But watch this space. We will find out. And I will absolutely keep an eye on this part of the story to see what's going to happen. It's all moving very, very quickly. Anyway, thanks for that. Just a little flash. And I hope to keep you updated on that later on today. Thanks. Bye.